If they're to call me dumb. Dear Mom, thank you for being such a great mother to me. I thank God for you all the time. Even when you're sick, you still care for us. I love you for that. Even when I'm discouraged, you help me feel confident again. Thank you for taking care of me. I love you so much.
Dear Mom, thank you for caring and loving for me. You are truly an inspiration for me and my brother. You are not only the mother to me, but the spiritual mother to all of you of Las Vegas. You see, all the struggle you go through with your pastor, running a church isn't easy. Lanny can't wait to take all that responsibility against yourself. Thank you for sharing all your insight with me. After all, I am a boy version of you. We do all the rascal things together, and I like it. Kind of weird, but good in a way. Thank you for doing all that you do for me. You are truly an inspiration to me. Lastly, thank you for being a real and responsible mom. I love you. Happy Mother's Day.
I know it's been tough, and we don't really see eye to eye, but through all our differences, I know that you'll always be there for me. Thank you, Jesus, for blessing me with such a mom. She's enough for me, Lord. You'll always have a special place in my heart. And thank you, Lord, for blessing me with spiritual mothers like my grandma, Auntie Bernie, and my Auntie Sala. I love you all. And I love you. Happy Mother's Day.
Dear Mom, I love and miss you to no end. It's hard for me to be away from you, my very first friend. You're the woman who loved me since before I was born. Though most of the times I thought I was born with thorn. Regardless, you kissed my boo-boos and you braided my hair. Simple little things to show me that you care. Mom, through thick and thin, you were always by my side, sharing in my times of laughter, but also when I cried. You were always the one who knew what to say. No matter how bad I was feeling, you brightened up my day. You sacrificed a lot. Don't think I didn't see those times you worried, cried, and prayed over me. Because of you, I'm compassionate and strong. I know, because I'm simply trying to be just like my mom. Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Mama. I made it. I'm here. Just look at me. I'm a God-fearing, successful man with a beautiful family. And I know that you tell me that you're proud of me, but can I tell you something? I'm proud of you for loving me unconditionally since I was in your womb. And I know it wasn't easy trying to deal with somebody like me, but you did. And what you give is love, joy, peace. It's goodness, kindness, it's meek, and it's self-control. Mother, you are more than gold. You are precious. You are more beautiful than a diamond to a wedding ring. And never forget it. You are an overcomer. And through Christ, you did all things because you kept Him in it. And though my words are not finished, Mother, just know that my love isn't.
Thank you. Thank you.